to wake up.
But open your eyes.
What's the matter?
Somebody hit you? Here. Let me help. Kind of busy here.
Sounds like we're in trouble. At the engine, they said Hope made a lateral assumption.
Hey, Hope. They're not happy about it?
Shit.
Shit, shit, shit. Come on.
They've paged for you 3 times already. There's something urgent at the engine. What are you doing in here anyway? I thought you were just a software guy.
Of course. They're a civilian. Think back about it. 190? Parts per million, yeah, but those are precursors to precursors.
You're Wayland, aren't you? Why weren't you answering the page? I'll tell them you're incoming.
I'd miss her this much. It's the patients. Start to realize they haven't seen this woman for a child.
Christ, Wayland, hurry up. They're waiting on you.
You're cutting it close. Next patient's incoming and arterial spin's still dark. We need you at the front terminal.
But what's the time code?
They've got Gluskin out of his cell. Page him again. We need this Park guy in here now. Tell him he's got 15 seconds to keep it.
Park,
finally. Where have you been? Functional imaging interfaces and talking to the ASL. We got a patient 30 seconds out and we're blind inside his head.
Call into the chamber, ask him to delay.
No, I don't need another performance evaluation. Mr. Park here is gonna have us up and running before we even know it. Right, Mr. Park? Are we happy, Mr. Park?
Steve? FMRI is still dark.
You're doubting our friend, Mr. Wayland Park? Which I consider more than unkind to his programming skill and considerable dedication to the Murkoff Corporation. Fuck me, they're bringing him in.
No! No, not a daisy! No! Fuck!
Calm yourself. This is a high security...
It's all right, Agent. Mr. Park was just surprised. I'm sure he's still calm and eager to finish his work. Take your seat. Quickly, Mr. Park. It will need to roll if perfusion monitoring is not active when we put him in the engine. 5 seconds. 4. 3.
Arterial spin labeling is back online.
Good.
Positioning imaging, please.
You're finished, Mr. Wayland Park. You can leave. Don't expect anything but honesty when we're doing the performance.
Sure, hold on. They only give me Category 25. The
But what's the time?
You're done here, Mr. Park. Thank you, and goodbye. Eyes on the floor, 1 foot in front of the other until you're back in your hole. Walk away, Wayland Park. I'm sick of you being here even when you were useful.
You need to exit the room, sir.
Somebody's been telling stories outside of class.
On the floor! Down!
Hands where I can see him!
Mr. Wayland Park. Consulting contract 8208. Software engineer with a level 3 security clearance. Graduated cum laude from Berkeley, but still somehow not smart enough to realize that the last thing a fly ought to do in a spider's web is wiggle. Somehow dumb enough to think that a borrowed laptop, onion router, and firewall patch would be enough to fool the world's leading supplier of biometric security. Stupid, Mr. Park. More than stupid. In fact, that was crazy. I'm afraid we're going to have you committed. Mr. Park, will you willingly submit to forced confinement?
Did you hear that, Agent?
He said yes, Mr. Blair.
Great. Oh, and, did I just hear Mr. Wayland Park volunteer for the morphogenic engine program?
Well, that's what I heard, Mr. Blair.
That was brave indeed, Wayland. The Murkoff Corporation and the Onward March of Science both appreciate your bravery and sacrifice. Maybe you could administer Mr. Park here a light anesthetic.
Gladly.
Open you up and show you. Make fur. You wait right there. Do it!
enjoying our therapy session. Here, take the blade. Keep rallying our friend here. Get a little red on your hands. It's always healthy to express yourself. You'll keep it bottled up too long and you might do something you regret. You're one of those. Too good for the likes of us. Think you're different? Something special? There are no observers here. Now, get the fuck out of here before I change my mind.
Responsibility for every legally shitty thing you did on the Murkoff Company payroll? I know I don't.
It's too late to worry about that. This just has to stop.
You're scared. You're not thinking straight. Let me make something clear. You try to radio outside for help.
Like you. Stole these clothes from a dead body, I think. You gotta get me out of here. Please, just push the button. Open the door. We can get out of here together. No! No!
I love him.
Thank you. It's mine.
You stay there and cook.
Thank you.
down again! I can't.
This is my place.
If you're gonna get me killed, fuck off.
Thank you.
Thank you. Smile, smart. Smile, smart.
Tell you it's science, but it's not. They were waiting for us in this place. Billy understood. They've always been here.
Don't be afraid, you're doing his work, whether you know it or not.
Thank you.
Murkoff! Nurture! Oh, I shrunk or something!
Blood went out! There are always strains! Always
the groom.
Oh.
If they catch us, they'll give us to him. The man downstairs. The man. Very bad. Very, very bad. God. Oh, God.
Kill the rats! He's here! Inside the walls! Kill him! Bears are.